boxing gloves at the ready and time to take some lessons from Team Party Poker, Cole Frosch, as we're about to enter Knockout Week. Congregated for our $25,500 super high roller. 31 brave entries into the Poker Lion's Den, but only 5 received a payout. Isaac Haxton, Mikita Berchikovsky, and Vyacheslav Bulgin made 5th, 4th, and 3rd place respectively, leaving Jake Schindler and Canadian pro Pascal Lefrancois heads up. But it was Lefrancois who takes our super high roller title and $315,812.50. We also had a 10K high roller with an unsurprisingly similar field to our 25K super high roller. Out of the 38 total entries, just 5 didn't play the 25K. Our super high roller champion Lefrancois bumped up his prize money by finishing in 5th, and we were left with Nick Petrangelo and Timothy Adams heads up, where they ended up deciding on a deal. Adams for $135,855.93 and Petrangelo as runner-up for $118,744. 999 WPT champion hopefuls signed up to our second Mike Sexton WPT Champions Cup event, the 6 Max Championship. Just 142 have made it through to day 2, where Glib Tremzin sits as our current chip leader. Ready and raring to fight for their slice of the $3 million prize pool, just 120 will have their payday. But the winner will skip merrily off with almost $500,000 and their name carved amongst the legends on the Sexton Cup. Day 2 resumes tonight at 7 p.m. BST, where we'll be fighting down to the final 7. And you can catch this nail-biting action on the Party Poker TV Twitch stream from 7:30 p.m. BST. Also playing tonight is our weekly $1 million guaranteed WPT Big Game Final Table. It was a busy night for Pascal Lefrancois, as he also cashed in this event, finishing in 31st for $10,400. But the remaining 9 are back tonight at 7 p.m. with Canadian Alan Berger in chip lead. But he's got a tough field to contend with. There's iSpy, Elio Fox, Alexandros Colonius, and Dan Shack. Whew. Well, I'll see you Friday when we'll have a new WPT champion announced. Good luck.